What's up, everyone? It's Chris from Pickdawgz.com here with your free pick in the Penn State versus Iowa college basketball matchup going down Sunday, January 1st, 2023. Before we get to that free pick, gotta let you guys know at Pickdawgz.com, we're doing it bigger and better than anyone else. Got more free pick videos on our channel than you'll find anywhere else on YouTube, so make sure you're subscribed. And also take advantage of our free sportsbook bonus offer. The link in the description of this video below. Also in the description of this video below, click the join button for more information on our YouTube VIP and premium passes. Great way to get yourself some premium content for an awesome price. The VIP and premium passes will ensure that every single day you're getting plays from myself, Mitch, and Rod. It's one of the best values going in sports handicapping today, so make sure it's something that you check out, take advantage of, and keep in your back pocket. But let's get to this one between the Penn State Nittany Lions and the Iowa Hawkeyes. And Penn State coming into this one with a record of 10-3 on the year, 7-5-1 against the number. After a 60-46 win over Delaware State in their last game, they got the fourth straight victory, but didn't cover the 30 points that they were laying in that game. Maybe you want us to wonder if Penn State maybe had one eye looking ahead to this game. Meanwhile, Iowa, they followed up their loss to Eastern Illinois as 31-point favorites with a 66-50 road loss to Nebraska. Last time out, it's 4.5-point favorites. And man, it just has not been a good week for Fran McCaffrey's guys. And, you know, for Iowa, this is an Iowa team that usually plays their best basketball at home to begin with. But now they head out on the road again. And, you know, while some people may consider this to be a nice buy low spot, you're getting a free bucket with Iowa, even on the road. Hasn't mattered as the home team has won the last five meetings between these two teams. Penn State won outright in overtime as 5-point underdogs last season. I just think this is going to be another, you know, tight game, but I think it's one that Penn State comes out on top, and home court has mattered a lot in this rivalry. It's mattered a lot in Big Ten play for the last couple of seasons now, and I think this game's going to be no different. I'm going to take Penn State in this one, lean towards the Nittany Lions, laying the two, and that's going to be my free pick. But if you're looking for best bets for myself or any of our other world-class handicappers, check out Pickdawgz Premium and use the promo code PICK, P-I-C-K, all one word, all lowercase, for 15% off your purchase at $25 or more at Pickdawgz Premium. And while you're at Pickdawgz, make sure you check out our free betting tools, some of the best betting tools in the business and tools that you'll want to make sure that you have in your back pocket when you're making your best bets for the day's action. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like. Let's cash some winners.